Hello everyone, this is Cody Lee of BlackCatBooks.org, author of Eye of the Dragon, King Dio, Cruel and Beautiful, and Rabbit Hole. So, with the announcement of the Valve Steam Deck, people in my community have sort of been off and on sort of laughing at it for the past couple of weeks, You have, like, the huge view discrepancy between, like, the Steam Deck and Nintendo, where, like, the OLED, like, far outstripped the Valve Steam Deck in views. You have situations like, of course, like, the software library. You have the Switch just dominating this thing in every single capacity, right? Other than a few hardcore Valve fanboys, nobody's talking about this thing. This thing is setting itself up to failure. And I just had a really weird realization as I was sitting here, just looking at like some of the information regarding this thing, seeing some of the damage control for it. If Valve did not call this thing a gaming PC, none of these people would care about it. Like, this thing can't really be considered a gaming PC in, like, the traditional sense, because, like, there's no mouse and keyboard. You wouldn't be able to, like, program or do, like, any of these typical, the actual PC things. It's just relegated to video games. It's just, like, I think it would be more accurate to call it, like, a Steam box, right? Where you can, like, download and play Steam games on there. And that's about it. Of course, like, you're going to have people putting emulators on it and stuff like that, trying to put emulators on it and stuff like that, and trying to make it seem that gives the platform value. But the reality is, Nintendo Switch offers a better experience at a better price. Like, what Valve is doing is basically telling you you can do all, implying that you can do all of this stuff with the Valve Steam Deck that isn't actually technically part of the console, right? Like, what is the big argument for the Valve Steam Deck at this point? We'll be able to emulate Nintendo games. Will you? Really? Like, are you really gonna be able to do that? Well, like, to me, it seems pretty clear at this point. Like, Valve is desperate to ape off the Nintendo success, desperate to stay relevant. And the Steam Deck is going to go down the same route as the Steam Box, the VR Vive, all their other pieces of hardware. They're just not very successful. Valve is entirely dependent on the PC market to stay relevant, entirely dependent on the fanaticism of Steam fanboys, of PC fanboys, to continue getting any kind of support or interest. Like, there's nothing interesting about the Steam Deck. Like, it is a console that is going to fall far, far behind what Nintendo offers.